Słuchajcie, po sesji udało mi się złapać Alena, który na co dzień pracuje w destylarni Roentco. Hey Alan,
hey,
could you tell us 2-3 words about Roentco whiskey?
Absolutely. So basically we are, I wouldn't say brand new, but a new whiskey company based in Dublin. We make blended whiskey in the heart of the Liberties, which is pretty amazing. It's basically the pinnacle and the epicenter of where Irish whiskey was once so big and so powerful and so popular. We're very proud to be Dublin, as you see here on the bottle. Being Dublin whiskey always had this sort of synonymous idea of being slow, distilled and interesting and full of this fruit malt flavour that Irish whiskey is known for. So In terms of tasting notes, when you nose the whiskey.
Yeah, it's really fruity.
Super fruity.
Yeah, and it's Irish whiskey.
It's Irish whiskey, absolutely. The plan is to sort of encourage people into the category with this expression. And then once we gain their trust, then we hit them with the weird stuff. So we bring out the port casks and we bring out the sort of more interesting blends. This really satisfies because on the nose you get the caramel and the fruit, like you said, and then you taste it, you get the same. So to deliver on the promise of the nose is something very important to us because you build trust with people this way. If you're telling a friend of yours that doesn't drink whiskey, hey, try this, it smells like this, it tastes like this. They'd be like, okay, well, he's not going to do anything. That's amazing for you because you now have this power to be like, and now try this, and then now try this. So it's giving people a foundation to basically further experiment and bring them into whiskey and then keep them there.
Okay, great, thank you. Jak mieliście okazję posłuchać, fajny koncept, mam nadzieję, że się przyjmie. Zresztą głęboko wierzę, że się przyjmie. Tak więc, thank you, Alan, for the two words. Cheers.
Awesome, brother.